Hello everyone, our topic for today is about electrical devices, supplies, and materials. Service entrance cap. It is an overhead electrical material used for protection of outdoors electrical connection from the rain. Electric meter base. It is a metal plate like where digital or analog electric meter are attached. Electric meter. It can be analog or digital, used to monitor the amount of power consumed in a month by a residential, commercial, and industrial customers. Ground rod, also known as grounding electrodes. It is a metal cylindrical bar shape placed in the ground for grounding purposes and used to keep the circuit safe from any electrical discharge when electrical surge happens. Panel board or panel box. It is an electrical material or devices where multiple circuit breakers with different amperage are installed. Circuit breaker. A device which automatically designed to protect the circuit from any damage caused by excess current from an overload or short circuit. Its basic function is to interrupt current flow after a fault is detected. Fuse, a safety device that works as overcurrent protection for circuit. It has a metal wire or strip that breaks when excess current passes through it. Junction box, an open-faced box which is in a square shape made metallic and octagonal shape made non-metallic. Receptacles or lamp holders are installed and where you can perform wire joints and connections. Utility box, an open-faced rectangular box where flash type switch and convenience outlet are installed. Square box or square electrical box, a type of junction box in the form of 4-inch square box with 2.5 inches depth and used for tapping and positioning of wires in an easy way. AMCO box. It is a surface type utility box where flash type convenience outlet and switch are attached. Conduits. It is an electrical material used as a path of wires and protection from any damage. It can be metallic, non-metallic, and flexible. Plastic molding, a type of raceway in a long and thin rigid frame, and also used as a passage of wires. Connectors, a material either metallic or non-metallic, used to attach the conduit firmly in a junction box, utility box, and other electrical boxes. Clamps. It is used to hold electrical conduits firmly. Solid wire. A wire made of single strand of copper. These are used in wiring installations for indoors and outdoors. Stranded wire. A type of wire which has multiple strands of copper and twist together to become a single strand. Flat cord, a wire with soft texture, used in short-term wiring installation and commonly used in extension cord. Lamp holders, also known as receptacles. It has different types such as hanging type, flash type, and surface type. A typical bulb is inserted in this device.
Oh no!
Switch. A switch comes in different kinds such as single pole switch, three-way switch, or four-way switch. It can be hanging type, flash type, and surface type. A switch can turn on and off the light, or can make and break the flow of electric current in a circuit. Convenience outlet, a device that serves as a source of voltage supply. It can be single, duplex, triplex, and multiplex. It is classified as flash type or surface type. SPO, special purpose outlet. It is a kind of outlet used for exclusive equipment or appliances. Example, air condition. Plug. It is an electrical material which has prongs that fits into a convenience outlet. Screw or screws. A pointed metal pin comes in different size and used to fix electrical materials or devices tightly. Electrical tape. It is a kind of tape used to cover exposed wires and serves as attachable insulating materials. Bulb. A glass bulb inserted into a receptacle which gives light by passing an electric current through a filament. Fluorescent lamp. A lamp in a long tube form. It uses fluorescence inside the tube to create light. And now, let's have a short quiz. Please write your answers at the comment box. tutorial for today, please click the subscribe button. See you on my next video. God bless. Thank you.